So I'm here with Phillip Picardi, the digital editorial director at Teen Vogue, and you won multiple Webbys this year, one for Ask a Muslim Girl and Body Barbie, starting Barbie Ferreira.
Yes.
So how does it feel to be here tonight?
It feels incredible. Winning a Webby was on my bucket list, so here I am, and it's been a wild year for Teen Vogue. So
awesome. So Teen Vogue has really distinguished itself in the past year as a source for really great journalism.
Yeah.
Was that a deliberate change in focus for you?
Yeah. So I grew up at Teen Vogue. I started there when I was 18, and I was in the beauty department, and then I rejoined 2 years ago as site director. And in order to grow the audience, they asked me what I wanted to do. So I said, I think we should try politics, and we should also talk about sex and like things that are actually happening to teenagers in their lives. And I think the collective response was like, okay. And so we did it anyway. And then 2 years later, we've grown the site from 2 million to 12.5 million unique visitors a month, and obviously have had a lot of hits on video, which is great. So we've been able to really put our stamp on the world and show the world that you shouldn't underestimate teenagers.
Okay, my last question for you. Can we get a sneak peek of your five-word speech?
Oh, yes. Don't underestimate teenage girls.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
Thank
Enjoy
you.
The show.